QB.
Face covered in stock and I'm him.
Chain gleaming, switching lanes, two seat and hate him or love him for the same reason. Can't leave it, the game needs him, plus the people need someone to believe in. So in God's son we trust, cause they know I'ma give them what they want. They're looking for a hero, I guess that makes me a hero.
Rubber grip holder, reloader, come at me, I'ma rip your soldiers in half. Silverback ape, nickel plated mag, young, rich and flashy, young bitch. I'm nasty on black clothes till ice lay on me so classy. And every time I close my lids, I can still see the barrel, I can still see the bridge, can still see the dreams that my niggas ain't never lived to see. Tell them angels open the door for me. From nine Berettas and moving raw, the chilling and wine cellar sticks and humidors. That's what I call mature, that's what I call a G, that's what I call a pimp, that's what I call a gangster to the fullest shit. I'm trying to make more cream by every September 14th. That's my dream, so I can be more clean. As I grow yearly, I can see things more clearly. That's why they fear me.
Chain gleaming, switching lanes, two seat and hate him or love him for the same reason. Can't leave it, the game needs him, plus the people need someone to believe in. So in God's son we trust, cause they know I'ma give them what they want. They're looking for a hero, I guess that makes me a hero.
It's universal apartheid, I'm hog-tied, the corporate side, blocking y'all from going to stores and buying it. First LA and Doug Morris was riding with it, but Newsweek articles startled big wigs. They said, Nas, why is you trying it? My lawyers only see the Billboard charts as winning, forgetting Nas the only true rebel since the beginning. Still in musical prison and jail for the flow. Try telling Bob Dylan, Bruce, or Billy Joe they can't sing what's in their soul. So entitled it is, I never changed nothing. But people remember this, if Nas can't say it, think about these talented kids with new ideas being told. But they can and can't spit, I can't sit and watch it. So shit, I'ma drop it, like it or not. You ain't got a cop it, I'm a hustler in the studio. Cups of Don Julio, no matter what the CD call. I'm unbeatable, y'all, let's go.
Been a chicken, but my fitted cock. Say, I ain't never been a chicken, but my semi cock. Now, where you are at? I'm trying to rent it out. And we so bad about it. Now, what are you about? DJ, show me love. You say my name when the music starts.
First walk in the front door, the first room you're going to see to your left is the dining room.
As you can see, we don't have any furniture right now. We just moved in a couple of months ago. It's coming, don't worry, it's coming. And to your immediate right will be what we're gonna call the living room. All right, first room off the hallway, it's B room, we in here playing the game.
That away, this away, that away. Get mugged from everybody you see, hang over the wall of the B.
2, 1. Buckets, I told you, baby, I told you.
Streets, yeah. One for the money, two for the show, I clap you.
This right here is my workout room, you know. Got to keep the abs tight.
Lights in this b-. I'm be clapping all night in this b-. Lights out, mass out, creeps
out. She smiles. As you can see, I haven't been working out. Leave the workout room, you walk down this long hallway, and you eventually end up in the family room.
I'm a great dang. I wear 8 chains. I mean so much ice. They yell skate wine. She want a fat beast, but she want her 8 wine.
Got money.
Now my letter.
And you know it. Yeah. Take it out your pocket and show it. Throw it
down. Walking down the hall. Going to the master bedroom. Yep. I got my loving wife Michelle. What's up, baby? Say hello to the camera.
I like a long hair, thick red pound. Open up her legs, then fillet me on it. It's oof, I'ma get in and on it. It's oof, if she let me in, I'ma own it. It's oof, gone throw it back and bust it open like you supposed to. Girl, I got that dope, and now come here, let me dope you. You gon' be a dope fiend, your friends should call you dopey. Tell them keep my name out, they mouth, cause they don't know me. Huh? But you can't come until I'm shit out of the hood.
If you're 25 years or younger, you may have never seen one of these before. I'm talking about the VCR, baby. Yeah, my VCR. Yeah.
But anyway, I think you're bionic, and I don't think you're beautiful. I think you're beyond it.
All right, this right here is Michelle's tub. As you can see, it's kind of small. I really don't take baths. I take showers. But when you get real, real funky, sometimes you have to sit in the tub and soak your balls. It's the only time I take baths when I get real, real funky. I had to get in here and soak my balls.
Got a girl in the world. I wish I could fuck. Got a girl in the world. I wish I could fuck. Got a girl in the world.
Yeah, all right. Jumping up and down, trying to fit that sand in. Took a half an hour just to get that belt to fasten. All they wanna talk about is partying and fashion. Every single night I have a dream that I am smashing them all. Your money, man, this is so timeless. And I'm in the mood to get faded, so please bring your finest. And what are all your names again? We drunk reminders. Are any of y'all into girls like I am? Let's be honest.
She wants me, cause I got it all, shawty, tell me what you don't see.
In the kitchen, obviously. And on every episode of Cribs, they always show you what's in their fridge. So I decided to do the same thing. See what we have in here. Oh, we got some milk, juice, soda, you know, grapes. Gotta keep my grapes. Okay, see what we have on the other side. Got a lot of frozen stuff in here. You know, a lot of frozen meats. Got my ice cream. I can eat this. That's why I work out.
Every girl in the world. I wish I could. Every girl in the world. I wish I could.
Well, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this as much as I did making it. You don't have to go home, but you got to get up out of here. Peace. Man, I always wanted to say that.
I wish I could fuck every girl in the world. I wish I could fuck every girl in the world. I wish I could fuck every girl in the world.